In India, certainly, never as remote. I've always been a city person. But again, from a, you know, from the lives that you touch and the lives that have touched yours, it's something that will stay with me forever. Such a small effort on our part, but you know from the age of 4 to about 80, you could see the excitement in every individual that participated in today's event. And we do believe, while the 4-year-old may not have enough information or perspective as yet in terms of what these computers will do for them entering their lives, but for the 80-year-old, they can already see the past in terms of the opportunities they didn't get, and for the future in terms of what it will enable for the next generation. And that's really where the gratitude comes from.
Today, for the first time, I think I've seen an 8-year-old and an 80-year-old as excited about computers.
हमारे यहाँ पे खुशी को ईद कहा जाता है। आज गांव वाले के सोच में ये है कि हमें आज भी और एक ईद हुआ है।
ये बच्चों के लिए बहुत एक इम्पोर्टेंट स्टेप है सर, उनकी एजुकेशन को आगे ले जाने के लिए, उनकी नॉलेज को बढ़ाने के लिए, क्योंकि जो आपने जो सर्वर प्रोवाइड कर रखा है, जो इंटरनेट यहाँ पे प्रोवाइड कर रखा है, तो उससे काफ़ी हद तक हमारे बच्चों को सहूलियत होगा सर, और वो भी आउटसाइड जो वर्ल्ड है उससे उनके साथ कंपेरेबल बन जाएगा सर.
Been in various AON offices around the world. I think the one common thing is that we're working with communities anywhere that we are.